Do you want an easy way to allow authors to revise their published posts in WordPress? Well, keep watching. In this video, I'll walk you through how you can do just that on your WordPress site. First thing you want to do is let's head over to our WordPress dashboard. We want to go to the plugins area, add new. We're looking to install a new plugin. So we're going to search for the plugin called Revision Manager. And the one we want is the Revision Manager TMC. This is the one we want. So let's click install now. As with all plugins, once you click install, you'll also want to hang around and make sure that you click activate as well. Great. Now you see it here. You can either click on settings here, or you can go under settings over here and click Revision Manager TMC to set it up. Under here, you want to make sure that edit post is set for create copy creation capability. For the exception capability, you want to make sure the publish post is set for that. Also, the role for notification, you want to make sure that that's either administrator, or if you have an editor in place, then you can choose editor here. Scrolling down, we need to choose which ones we want to allow. And by default, the posts are the ones that we want to allow. Scrolling further, you can make the changes that you want to see for the notification. You can change the title as well as what it says here. And then if you want to test it out, you can put the email address and click send test to see what the email looks like. We're happy with this and we're going to click update settings. And now if I log in as an author and I go to all posts, I'll see the posts that I have. I can hover over them and click create a revision draft. From here, I can make the changes that I need. Once I'm done with the edits, then I can click submit for review. This actually doesn't publish the post. It simply is submitting this process to the administrator or the editor, depending on how you have it set up. And then they can go in and review it and approve it. Once a contributor submits it for review, you get an email like this. You can change that in the settings. And all you have to do is click on this to see the post so that we can edit it. And once we take a look at it, see that everything's okay, we can click publish. And now the edited post becomes the new published post for viewers to see. So that's a real quick and easy way to allow authors and contributors to revise their own published posts in WordPress. Did you learn something from today's video? If so, subscribe to our YouTube channel and we'll send more helpful tips to help you manage your WordPress website. And thanks for watching.